A former pop star and his girlfriend are accused of driving under the influence in Georgia. Aaron Carter and his girlfriend Madison Parker were arrested Saturday. Police say Carter was also booked for having less than an ounce of marijuana and paraphernalia. He was supposed to perform in Kansas City Saturday, but tweeted he couldn't make it because of, quote, transportation issues. I guess that's one way to put it. Carter is the brother of Nick Carter from the Backstreet Boys. All right.